If you want to do fades on your clips, what you want to do is turn off your automation. Once again, make sure that this MIDI icon is off, and then you can hit the A key, turn it off, and now you've got your fades. So you can do your fade in, fade out, and this middle will kind of allow you to fine tune.